practicing on an R6 using a cone as guidance, visual guidance.